imagine Kosu is a blind person. He is using this blind stick, and when it comes in contact with an obstacle, it will show that an obstacle is in front of him. So this is the blind walking stick. So Kosu is walking, and when an obstacle is in front of him, it will make a sound. So imagine he's a blind man. He's not a blind man. So.